to was that.
From a game down to keep Korea alive in the tie against mighty China.
More time, he's quick enough to get up for the drop shots, but he doesn't give himself the opportunity to play a good counter-attack.
I still think that China is standing very good chances in one of the last two.